Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on? Street trading here with another video lesson for everybody. Looking at a 15-minute chart of ZSZ, Scalar Incorporated, whatever, who gives a shit, technology sector. These guys, obviously, as you can see, got some selling pressure on Monday session. Gap down, sold off, right all the way, pretty much tapping the close, into the close, and continue that sentiment in Wednesday's session, as you can see, or excuse me, Tuesday session, as you can see, you know, had that bounce a little bit later in the morning, but it was just a clean continuation to the downside right out of the gate. So let's get into some of the levels we ended up risking off of and where we ended up adding and managing this thing. Hope you guys caught this from our trade ideas video. So let's get into the specifics of how we ended up taking this thing down.